I laid him dead.
I apologize, Perica. I wasn't able to protect you like I should have. Must have been terrifying.
It was. They tied me up and I was locked in a dark room. But all of a sudden I started to hear people fighting outside. Then someone untied me and told me to run.
Someone? Who was it?
I don't know.
When I thanked him, he asked me if I had the pendant.
The pendant?
This one. Aunt Yumi gave it to me.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Where's my mommy? Why won't she come see me?
I'm sorry.
No, I want to see my mommy. Please, Aunt Yumi, please let me see my mommy. Please, please.
Haruka, listen.
What?
I brought you something. This is the pendant your mother wore.
Mommy's?
That's right. She wanted me to give it to you. And to tell you to keep it always. Okay?
Okay.
It's very precious to her, so I don't want you to tell anyone about it. It's your very own precious little lucky charm.
So, that pendant. He was trying to get it, huh?
No. He told me to take good care of it, and that it's worth 10 billion yen.
Let me see that. It's locked. We have to break it open.
No!
No, don't!
Just kidding.
Haruka, the man that helped you, do you remember what he looked like?
I don't know. It was really dark, but the man told me to tell Mr. Kazuma about the pendant.
He said my name?
Yeah.
I wonder who the hell it is.
I have no idea. One thing's for sure. We seem to be at the center of this shitstorm that's been kicked up recently.
Chapter 6, Fosterhood. Couldn't you just get somebody from the station to lockpick it? Doggo! Alright, I got 17 minutes in me and then I gotta stop. He really could have just took me there. Hey. If I had some sake, I'll give it to that guy. Street hoodlums. Hey, still have a shoe. You wanna stop that? Okay. Hey. Oh, thanks. I love the jungle. Not so magical. Dun, dun. There's one Dawn over in Hawaii, if I'm not wrong. Good. Another one. Man, these guys don't let up. Here's a fight too! Please tell me I get to keep this fight for the next fight. Apparently you have to run off over here. Motherfucker! So keep talking. Cool, I'll talk to the guy.
I see.
Sort of got this the same pawn shop owner. $50,000, holy moly, that is a lot. Oh, that guy's gonna try to fight me. Leave me alone. My. So violent. Oak sword. Neat. Hello?
Excuse me.
No, thanks. I'm good.
Excuse me.
Is he gonna keep following me? They'll be in the next scene. Nope. Man's disappeared. Hey. Okay. Is that it? Was that it? Do you have anything for the kid? Did it say Children's Limbo up there?
Is that your son?
Kazuma.
Well, the camera's not one behind him. There.
Pretty girl. He's got good taste in women.
Yeah, not bad. besides the fact that she's the daughter of a crime boss.
One of the families in this city?
Yeah, some small-time family from Osaka-sa. By the way, I don't have any new info. You're wasting your time here.
Am I?